Daddy calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over, leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Carresa with two R's and one S. And welcome back by Kissy Queens. And we're just gonna hop right into today's video. So, like you see on the title, today's video is how me teaching you guys how to highlight and contour for, you know, dark skins. Cause, you know, dark. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so you can get more videos like this and also lifestyle videos. And yeah, we're just gonna hop into it. So I already moisturized my face,
guys. For this part, I just went into and did my eyebrows that I concealed them. And then I applied the foundation to my skin and blended that out. And then we actually got into highlighting and contouring. So stay tuned.
Hey guys, so I am back. So now we're ready to highlight and contour. So if you're my tone, if you're any tone, really, you want to go with a shade lighter and use it as like a concealer. You want to buy a concealer and get a shade lighter than your actual tone. And how you can tell is look at your neck, see what matches your neck. That's that. Not the back of your hand, because the back of your hand matches your face. Sorry for the noise, but so I'll be using the Fit Me concealer in the shade 50. This is the shade 50. I'll be using the Fit Me concealer in the shade 50 and also the Fit Me in the shade 25. And also one more. I'll also be using the LA Colors Concealing Corrector in the shade 566, which is medium. And you guys see that? Yeah. So I'll be doing this under my eyes, under my jawline, and then I'll be using this on my nose to conceal my nose. And yeah, so let's get started. So you don't want to go too dark under your eyes because you don't want it to be, you don't want to go too light under your eyes because you don't want it to be too light and, you know, it's be noticeable. It will also cause flashback also when you take pictures and you use your flash on your camera. So what you do is, you know, take it out, do this. I did this a couple times. And then I look in a mirror. I have a big mirror and then a small mirror. This is for like close up, you know, really close, especially when I'm concealing. So what you wanna do is you wanna start like mark your eyes, but then you wanna go over to where your nose begins. So go over straight and it's literally right here after the middle part of your nose. And then, so you wanna make a straight line. Just go down like that. When you go down, you wanna also like make a U shape. And so also bring this over. It'll also drag over, not drag, but it'll also bring it over to the middle when you press it. Also, you can also go up higher, does not matter, as long as you stop right there. So also go back in, or you can just go straight and do this. You don't want to do the end for too much though, put too much on the end. So you also want to start on right here and just take it up to the end of the eye and drag it out. You want to make that line straight and then just go under it also like that. So we're gonna do the same thing to the other eye. Boom, now you did the under the eyes. Sorry if I'm looking over here, I'm looking at myself. I say that in every single video. Alright. Now, we're going to do this lighter shade, the shade 25, the Fit Me Concealer. So, in order to, conceal under your jawline, so you want to take it like this. So, you want to see, like, or also from the middle part of your ear, that's where your concealer should be. So like probably like an inch down or inch down and then just do like that. Or you can also do this. From the corner of your mouth, just go straight. You don't want to do from the corner, you want to do under the corner. So and then go straight back, and then once you reach the middle, start to go up. You may need to apply more, but not really. So you see that perfect line? Somewhat perfect. And it doesn't have to be perfect because you're going to conceal. I mean, you're going to contour over this. So it doesn't have to be really perfect, but make it as close to perfect as possible. Sorry guys, I don't know why when I put in the other clip it looks flipped, but oh, it's because I flipped my phone. Sorry guys. Hey guys, I know the lighting change. It's cause I took a while to do, cause my mom had me do something else. Even though, like, I'm pretty sure y'all don't care. But, so, also I noticed that I forgot to conceal right here, on here, and up here. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that with the shade 50. Okay guys, so I'm back and I finished putting all the powder on my face. I'm just letting this sit for a little bit because by the time we're contouring, it'll be ready. So usually for this part, what you want to do is find like a thin brush like this, a really thin brush like that. And so you also, if you don't have a dark enough concealer, if you can find a concealer that's darker than your shade, you want to find a shade darker than your, three shades darker than your actual skin tone and use that as concealer, or find a concealer and use it. If not, this is what I do. This is, you know, the little hack or whatever. The rest of the girls who can't find that concealer, you're gonna take a really dark, not really really dark, but a dark brown eyeshadow and use it as concealer. So I'm using in this the palette NK Makeup Sugar Coat. And I'm going in with this brown right here. So I'm going to put a little on my brush. I'm going to put some on both sides. You want to make it dark like that. You also want to tap it on both sides at least 5 times. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna kind of put it close to the line, not on the line, and just go like that. Simple. You do the same thing to the other side, and you're also going to do it to your forehead. So you're gonna do it right there. Now for the nose, you're gonna do the same exact thing for the brush. Tap it for both sides. And so instead of putting it flat like this, like we already did, you're gonna do it on the tip of the brush. And you're gonna do light strokes. And go all the way down. Gonna do the same to the other side. And now we're gonna blend it. So I'm taking this bronze, you can take a bronze brush, blending brush that's wide. You want a wide circle round brush. And so you're gonna do it in circles. Alright, now that's done. You want to go with a different brush, more of a blending brush. So you can take a small eyeshadow brush like this, or an actual blending brush, but I can't find one right now, so we're going to stick with this. So you're just going to keep going up and down. Like this till it starts, you know, actually blending. Now we're gonna dust off this, and I'm gonna just use this brush. Yeah, so we're all done. This is the end of this video. So if you enjoyed this whole entire video, this tutorial, how to highlight and contour, make sure you leave a like down below and comment if you enjoyed this video. Comment if this is your first video of seeing me, and subscribe if you enjoyed this type of content and content like this so I can do more, which more will be definitely coming up. And yeah. Bye guys! Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. Like, if you don't subscribe to me, like, what are you doing? Period. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Daddy calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over, leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me strong. I won't go.